It has come to light that Pakistan poses a threat to China's internal security. For years, armed fighters of East Turkestan Islamic Movement from China's Xinjiang province have been getting training and support from Pakistan. For the first time, China pointed fingers at Pakistan-trained Uighur militants and published photos of six alleged terrorists for attacks on its soil. The six terrorists were identified as Nurmemet Memetmin, Abdulkyum Kurban, Paruh Tursun, Tursunjan Ebibla, Nurmemet Raxit, and Mamat Imin Nurmamat. East Turkestan Islamic Movement is the most direct and real safety threat that China faces today. The group is inspiring separatism, extremism, and terrorism in China.
该组织的恐怖暴力活动不仅严重威胁中国的国家安全，也对地区和世界和平与安宁造成威胁。打击东伊运是国际打击恐怖主义的组成部分。我们希望有关国家团结一致，共同打击恐怖主义，维护世界和平与稳定。
Some ethnic Uighurs have waged a long and bloody campaign for independence from China. Beijing has long accused Uighur separatists of being part of the East Turkestan Islamic Movement, known as ETIM, which it says has ties to Al-Qaeda and other terrorist organizations. In 2011, secret US interrogation reports leaked by whistleblower website WikiLeaks revealed that a significant bulk of Uighur militants who were detained by the US after the Afghanistan invasion found refuge in Pakistan. It is unfortunate that Pakistan government has failed to dismantle the militant training camps in its soil that pose a security threat to the region.